Well, sheesh, good afternoon. Honestly, so I slept like a log last night, waking up only long enough at some point, it's still dark out, to pee, right back to sleep. Woke up at just after 8 this morning. It's a little bit rough getting up, but we got up. And I put my ring in my pocket yesterday when I was doing dishes, and I never put it back on. And so when in my sleep-addled state, when I woke up to pee, I was like, "Where's my ring? Did it go down the sink?" And I was like, and then I just went back to sleep. But it's just about 2. I think it's like 20 to 2. I started at 9. Been getting through stuff. I totally forgot the camera this morning. I would have brought it, but that's okay. We're just a little useless sometimes. Like useless. Oh man, that went bad. You should see the state of the tripod. It ain't pretty. But anyways, I am cooking some taco meat up right now to go with the chips that I have. Which is exciting because I'm an idiot and I forgot to pull out some food. So we're just gonna go with this, which is totally okay. And then back at it, I think my goal for today, like I have a massive list of things to do, things to price, things to order, things to organize, et cetera, lists to make. I have a list of lists that I have to make, like for orders and stuff. But I think the goal today is going to be to get the store looking as good as possible and as much stuff priced as possible. I do, like, I have a running list going for our case co, which is like our grocery supplies, like our dried goods and stuff. If we had planned this better, we could have had a massive list order come in Friday, which was 2 days ago, and I could have dealt with it and put it out and organized it. But we did not plan so great. But that's okay. My sheets had like dog and cat fur interlaced through them. I didn't notice when I climbed in last night, but I had such a massive headache from like heat stroke and whatnot that I was like, I'm just gonna suffer. So I should probably change those today. Top sheet, I don't use the top sheet, so that was fine and didn't sandwich me in it, so that was better. But yeah, so it's been a busy day. I've managed to do, well, I did the liquor yesterday. I managed to do the front, like the snack and food section, and I reorganized the fridge, and I've been filling the beer and pop fridge. So like, we're getting there. Slowly and surely, we are getting there. And I keep having to have conversations with people about stuff and things. But yeah, I'm feeling like we can probably get everything done over the next, today is Sunday, next 3 days. It's fine. 2.5. It's fine. And back down we go. I'm really happy to have this tie-dye shirt because I spilled my lunch on it. It's happened many times before. I'm a disaster. And my feet are killing me. I need to get used to this. It's rough. Okay, things are coming along. So this is looking pretty good besides the emptiness. This is looking gorgeous. Good besides emptiness. Pretty good. Good besides emptiness. This is the section I have not done yet. And then bam, it's a disaster. Actually, it's not so bad, but it could be way better. And then I still need to deal with this. And then we're getting there. We're getting there. It has been a long day. We got like an hour left, and I still have like these things to price. But we're coming together. Putting my shoes on, got my bag packed. It's like 8 minutes to nine, start at 9. Not cutting it close because it's about a 2-minute walk to the store. But I am tired today, and more importantly, my body is sore. I'm not used to these long hours, and I am not used to standing on my feet all day. Although I will say it's kind of nice to have like a bit of a trial run before I go. Before I come out here, so my body can be like, okay, this is what you gotta get used to. But geez, I've only worked, well, I mean, I was working a lot at theaters. Like, I've only worked like 2 days in a row, but no, a little bit more than that.
We'll be here for summer, then we're gone. We'll be here. sunrise, then we'll fly. How much time do you reckon we have left to say the words unsaid? And how many days would you say that you had spent living out your
morning. Here I am back in the store. It's the next day. I have been getting stuff done. I cleaned out the back room. It's all organized now, hopefully, fingers crossed. And I'm working on pricing things and then trying to decide if I want to start doing orders or dealing with the clothes. I don't want to deal with the clothes, so I'm kind of putting it off, but we shall see. But it's a nice day. Everybody's leaving. It's Monday.
I've read a number of books through the years at the library next to my home, and some I held close to my chest, so dear, but they were always on loan. But if the pages make me smile like a fool, maybe for once I won't follow the rules. I'll keep it until it's long overdue, when I find my favorite book to read. I've read a story that opened my eyes.
Alrighty, it is the end of the night. We got four big orders done today. Caseco, Panabo, Native Northwest, and my friend did the fishing one. I have two more to do tomorrow, ice cream and J&J. And then I think we're good. I still have to go through and do all the labels, but like for the most part, the store looks way better.
Look at it. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous.
Don't look at that. I need to fix that still.
It's gorgeous.
So yeah, I'm very excited. I'm gonna go home now and I'm gonna cook myself a steak and some nugget potatoes, and I'm very excited. Alrighty, I am home. Oh my god, my body is so sore. I am too old for this. And now we just stick all my stuff into there. And it's time to cook some dinner, I think. My body, I should change. These comfy pants are pretty comfy. These pants are pretty comfy. I don't know. We'll see. I'm the only one home right now. One of my roommates is working. My friend, who is also one of my roommates, has gone fishing. So it's just me. So I might as well take advantage of, like, not having to work around people. Because, like,
the kitchen is large, but it's really awkwardly laid out to have multiple people cooking different meals here. Like, the other day, my friend was in the fridge. And so my coworker was like getting coffee, my other roommate, and I need to get to the sink, and I couldn't get past.
So that is a little bit annoying, but anyways, I'm gonna do steak. So I need a frying pan, but before that, I'm gonna start boiling my potatoes so I can also fry those up with some garlic and oil. Good morning and a happy Tuesday. It is my last day out here in Blind Channel. I don't think I ended the last vlog, but that's okay. I had a shower. I didn't actually braid my hair, so like this is what my hair does when it dries on its own. I'm shedding though. I'm shedding. Anyways, last full day, Tuesday, so I am going to try to get the last of everything done today. The clothes are almost fully done. Maybe take me an hour to finish that. I gotta go around making labels for a bunch of things that don't have them. Probably be another hour. I have to do... What orders do I have to again? Ice cream order and Johnson & Johnson. Should take me a bit to do that. And then just sweeping and cleaning and tidying and like getting ready for the orders that are gonna come in while I'm not gonna be here to like make it easier for people. So yeah, it should be chill-ish today compared to the last couple days, which is nice. Like I would rather go really hard for like 2.5 days and then kind of get to pull back a little bit and chill today and just do like finishing touches. So that's exciting, but oh, I don't have my watch on. I don't know what time it is, so I should probably get my sweater on, grab my keys, and put my watch on, all the important things, and get out the door here. Oh, we got 20 minutes before I gotta open this door. I got like 15 minutes to chill. Cool. Alrighty, I am back at the store, back in my chair with my laptop, doing some orders. There is not a single boat on the dock, and none are booked to come in today. Oh, never mind, I lied. There are 2 booked to come in, and 1 with a cabin. So that's exciting. Maybe we'll have some dinner reservations yet. Get this going. I'm trying to multitask. My computer is asking for my pin. There you go, bud. Yeah, so anyways, we just got, I made a list of all the things I need to do today. There's 9 things to do on it. I'm gonna start with the J&J order, because my boss sent me emails from previous invoices. He'd actually done it before. I was like, hey, you sent me one from 2019. Can I have one from like last year? He's like, oh. So anyways. And then just lists and lists and cleaning and organizing and lists. Woohoo! Alrighty, so my plans changed a little bit because I ended up with some fishing gear to input into the system. So I've been sitting here doing that, but I did do the J&J order and I did the ice cream order. So we're doing all right. Also took out the garbage. I think all that's left is, my hair is very large today for being kind of straight. I think all that's left. Hello. My boss just came in while I was vlogging. So awkward. Anyways, I just have the town list to do and then it's all just cleaning and organizing. So we're making good progress, but it is like 12:15. So time is ticking. Alrighty. It's after lunch. I meant to bring the camera home for lunch, but I forgot. We have boats on the dock, which is very exciting. We have 4. 2 of them are supposed to come tomorrow, but I think they messed up their planning, but it's fine. I'm having some allergies because
I have these soaps out here. I think they packed them up before they were fully cured, so they were wet. So they're just drying there, hanging out. Fun times. And the gift section is ready for new gifts. The clothes are all folded, so now I guess it's just into label time.
Labels! And with that, I am done. I don't think there's anything glaring that I missed, which is nice. I did miss packing one thing to bring out here, which was my rain jacket. I think it stopped raining, but it was raining, and what if it rains tomorrow? I don't have a rain jacket! Like a moron. anyways, the soap is still chilling. I got paper towel in this box for whoever deals with it. And, yeah, I'm feeling pretty good. There was one thing. We got pottery coming in, and so my boss sent me the invoice so I could update prices and stuff. And then there were 5 separate things called bowl. And I'm like, I think I got 3 of them right. The last 2, I'm not sure. it was ridiculous. Anyways, I'm gonna head home now, make myself some food, and then start packing. Insane. But I did find out, I don't know if I mentioned, but there's a potential that I would have to move my stuff out of the room because there's like a couple days where all the new staff is coming, but the back house is rented out, but they arranged that so I don't have to move my stuff out of my room, and I'm so excited. But now I'm gonna go make myself some pork and french fries. I have french fries. Do I want ketchup? I think I do want ketchup. I mean, I'll just leave it here for the summer anyways. Because I had french fries the other day, and they were good with vinegar, but they're like the really thin ones, and nothing is better with thin fries than some ketchup. All right. I will get this and then catch up with you later. I'm the worst. Alrighty, hello. I guess I can open my window. Not that it's much brighter outside. Anyways, I was able to check or test a video call on Starlink, and it worked quite well. There were a couple moments, but I think if it was just my own dedicated to me, I think it'd be fine. Like yesterday, like I said, I like test a bunch of streams, so that's exciting. But now it is just after 9, and I need to start packing. I don't have too much that I need to pack, so like this entire drawer, actually not the entire drawer, but most of it, is coming with me. It's mostly tech stuff and scrunchies. And then some socks I will bring back, and like a bra. I'm gonna leave most of my socks and some underwear here. Pajamas are coming with. I brought shorts in case it was hot, but it was not hot. It was just acceptable. I actually wish I had brought a sweater to sleep in. Ow. But that's okay. And then I think the rest of what's in here, we got some shorts. That was the question. I think I'm gonna bring these shorts back because then I'll have two pairs of shorts in town. Two pairs of shorts I really like. And then that is good there. So basically, I just need to like get my suitcase up, rifle through there, see if there's any clothes that are in the laundry that I want to bring back, and then put everything else in the hamper. I'm taking this. But pretty much everything else is staying, and I'll wear this out because I wore it in. I hope it doesn't rain tomorrow. Because like I was saying earlier, this idiot forgot a rain jacket. But anyways, I'm going to start packing. I'm very sleepy, but I'm pretty happy with how everything is in the store, so that's good.
The sky turns gray against a fiery display of red and golden hues, like the day I felt for you. So what will you do when the sun begins to fall?
All right, it is midnight. Everything is packed except for the morning stuff. Hung out, socialized a bit, and I should have been sleeping a while ago, but I've just been scrolling on Instagram, which is terrible, but great because internet's working. I don't think I mentioned it. I was able to test a video call using Starlink, and it worked really well, so I'm gonna order my Starlink here in a couple weeks. Probably, honestly, in like a week. and it should be out here. in time, but yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep now, and I'll see you in the morning when we're getting ready to depart. I feel like I just got here, and now I'm leaving for like another, almost a month. That's crazy. Good morning. It is Wednesday, and it is almost go time. It's about 7:05. We need to leave the dock at 7:30, I believe. Got my bed made. I've got pretty much everything packed. It did rain last night, which makes me very sad because, again, I forgot a rain jacket, but it doesn't appear to be raining right now. And I'm just gonna wear my native shoes, even though my feet are gonna get wet. But I at least brought an extra pair of socks to change into at work. I was thinking, I say I brought an extra pair, like I need to pack more. I have some in my suitcase, but I just put it in my bag, so I didn't need to. dig through the suitcase. Anyways, I think I got bit by something last night. I don't know if you can see. So that's fun. It's a little itchy. and in good news, oh dear, that is too much. We have afterbite. I just need to clean my breakfast jar. Was I even in? Okay, I don't think so. I just need to clean my breakfast jar. And then I think I am good to depart. Very exciting. It is definitely raining. How rude. And like, these are my shoes. It's fine. It's only misting. As long as it doesn't torrential downpour, we should be okay. Alrighty, so I've made it to work. It is 9:00 now. I'm hungry already, which is not a great sign. considering I just got here and I probably won't take my break for like 2 hours. But it is what it is. I've changed my pants and my shoes. I decided this shirt's good enough. And I had to work here. Hopefully I can get everything I need done in the next couple hours. I think it's honestly gonna be like a 5 to 7 hour shift today, which I'm not jazzed about considering the lack of sleep and the hunger already. Maybe we'll order in food later.
Well, hello. It has been a while. In fact, it's been several hours. Like 11 hours. So I ended up working till like 3-ish. And I got home, I'm like, I'm gonna change so I can wash my clothes because I want to do laundry, obviously, because coming back, I brought a lot of clothes out to Blind Channel, so obviously, like, I need to wash these ones more regularly. So I got, like, out of my clothes, and I was like, I'm a little cold, obviously. And then I climbed to my bed under a blanket. I'm like, I'm just gonna watch an episode or two of a Netflix show. And then, I fell asleep. Didn't drag myself out of bed until, like, 6:30-ish, I think. Because I was just, like, not feeling it. Ate dinner, came back up here, laid in my bed some more. It is 5 to 8. I just got my laundry on, so it won't be done until, like, 9:30, which is kind of lame. I kind of want to have an early night. And then I'm in the middle of unpacking. Everything's a disaster. I want to shower, too, because I showered the other day, but I didn't braid my hair because I was super lazy, and so my hair is out of control. Yeah, feel like painting my nails too, because why not? So anyways, I'm just gonna chill probably for the next half hour until I can flip my laundry, and then I might shower during that phase when the clothes are in the dryer. It's not great, my dudes. It is not great with the brain, but anyways, yeah, that's where we're at. Nice to have my computer back up and going. I've missed it. And I'm just gonna watch something instead of watching it on my phone, which I have been doing. I'm gonna watch something on here.
I'm doing it. I'm painting my nails and I showered and my laundry's done. And it's still a mess over there, but that is fine. It's midnight, so I should be going to sleep soon, but I do have to do a second coat on the nails. They look so spring fun. I never paint my nails, so this is very exciting. I'm using... Ooh, I almost spilled. I'm using Holo Taco. The floor is guava, is the pink. And then frozen bananas for the accent nail. And then we're going to seal it with a quick dry top coat. I've learned from Simply No Logical. Anyways, yeah, just vibing. I'll probably try to check in one more time before I go to bed. But yeah, just trying to get my nails done and then gotta uncover the bed. It's fine. It's not that bad. It's really bad. Okay. We finally got the bed clear. It was a disaster. It took way too long. It's like 20 after 1. Not jazzed about that, but I'm gonna go sleep now. Thanks so much for coming along on today's adventure. If you liked any part of what you saw today or this place, make sure you do subscribe because I do post every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And I'll see you in the next one. Good night.